Okay, welcome back to the episode of Let's Play Sonic City. I'm Exceeding Shadow and stuff. So, anyways, Stardust Speedway. Yeah, Speedway, okay. The reason why I said Starlight is because I'm thinking Sonic the Hedgehog, which, you know, it has the same kind of name. Star something. Maybe Starfire from Teen Titans or something. I don't freaking know. Okay, well, hold on. Oh my god, I need my ring. I need a ring. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, wait. This is the level. I'm gonna die. Oh, I get confused. Oh, my God. Okay. Over here. Speed. There we go. Wait, am I even going the right way? Hold on. Am I going the right way? Wait, go to the left. I remember in this particular level, you have to go, like, backwards to go forward or something. It was really odd at the time. Ignore it, go! I'm almost done, I actually don't know. Oh, I'm actually sweating. Am I even close? This level's so confusing. Okay. Am I even close? I know I'm going right, which is good. But I don't know. I must just go with, I think I am? Yes! I saw a goal sign. There! God. That was a very good level. Very confusing level design, but very good one at that. Oh, first thing I thought our achievement is like, okay, Golden Heart X Angel, you got another freaking shout out. Why? Because you were in the last one. Okay. Well, whatever. Anyways. Okay, I'm actually sweating because the last four episodes since part three of this Let's Play, I recorded it all in together, so I know there's probably like Sunday of the next week or whenever you saw that part three episode or whatever, but still, that's when I think I'm back to the beginning of the game, or back to the beginning of the level. That's when I recorded all that together, so. Okay, I was going so fast. Sonic was like basically all on the right side of the screen. It was like barely trying to outrun the actual screen resolution, which happens because it's, remember, Sega does the Nintendo with the blast processor. That's really what they had at the time. But still, I want to press me out. Okay, actually, hold on. It's that confusing level design. Okay. No, I don't want to go back in. I do not want to go back into the confusion. Oh, wait. Okay, I do not want to go back into the confusion. Can I just stop, please? Okay, what I want to point out is that every time you go back to the future, past, or present, or whatever, the cutscene is actually different. No, not joking, but yeah. There's supposed to be actual cutscene telling you, oh, you're going back to the past or future from the original, which is also on Sonic Gems Collection. So, but yeah. Am I even close, man? I don't even know. Okay, thank you. Stop. Speed. I just wanted to complete. Okay. I'm lost. Will I find my way? I don't know. I'm trying to figure this out for myself right now. It's all a matter of time of knowing where the hell you're going. It really is, because I don't even know. Wait. Go back in. No, go back in! No! Ugh, God, hold on. Yeah, I knew you were coming out. I knew you were coming out. Okay, what? That... In theory, that should have not hit me. It really shouldn't. Okay. I'm taking longer than it should just to get out of here. Hold on. Okay, go. Maybe I should just go all the way to the left. It feels like I should just do that. I'm barely doing anything! Just follow it. I'm not joking. Just follow these magical... I'm lost. I'm lost! Can I just... No, I think I've already been through here. I'm lost. No, I've already been through here. Okay, I know I've been through here already. Come on. Okay, where the hell am I supposed to go? No, okay, I've already been through here too. I remember this. Let's go through here. No, it just goes back. Okay, no. Here. Oh my freaking god, where the hell do I go? I'm going to the left. That's simply just my answer for right now. So I don't even know where I'm going. Level designs, man. They confuse you like crazy. No, I've been through here already. Okay, I've been through here already. No. Oh my god, no. No! Okay. Oh my fucking god. I've been through here already. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, my instincts, I know everything's on the right. Okay, I don't even know where I'm at. I did something. I don't even know what I did, to be honest. Let's go to the future. I know I've been here. I've been here already. Just go to the past, future, whatever it got to take. Go! Oh shit, it ran out. I just want to get out of here. I just want to get out of here. I've been through here already. I would know. Come on. There has to be a way out of here. Oh, yes! Yes, 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 yes. Finally out of here! Yes! I'm out of there! Now, boss. Stardust Speed Highway 3. Oh shit, I think I know what this is. Oh no, I know what this is. Hey, Metal Sonic! Oh no. I'm just gonna concentrate. Oh yeah, basically you can't, you know, what's the word? Lose against Metal Sonic! Why? Because he fucking screws you over in the long run. He's gonna win, he's gonna win, he's gonna win. I hate those jumps! I hate those jumps! Okay, you know those jumps that like make you go downhill a little bit, but then they slow you down? Those jumps! I hate those jumps. Okay, hold on. I can get those power-ups. I can get that. In a way. Hold on. I can do that! Come on, I can do this! Oh my god, I stupid fucking kills. Oh my god, this is, you know what? Freak it, really? I really just freak it. Okay, stay in front of Metal Sonic. If you stay behind him, Eggman hits you. Oh my god, really? Ugh. Okay, that's best. That's not even fair! That's not even fair! That's not fair! That's not fair! That's not fair! That's not fair! Okay, I had a feeling! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, you stupid jumps! You stupid jumps! Ah! Oh. You stupid jumps! Okay, let's go again. I'm gonna try again. Ah! Oh. Stupid jumps! Oh my god, see, I hate that. Okay, I want to see if I can get those. Hold on. Okay, I couldn't do it. Fuck it, go. Okay, I'm here. Stupid jumps. Let's go! I swear, it's like they make you try to remember every little freaking spike that can stop you. It's like, I can't remember every single one. Oh my god! How could you frick that? Okay, come on! Not fair, dude. This is so not fair. You all know this is not fair. Yes, it's possible, but just not fair. Okay, we're here. So I get another game over, I'm gonna call an episode and do it off screen, and then once I actually beat him, I will start the video. Okay, let's go. Oh fuck, see, there's another. Okay, it's like they make you try to remember all the freaking needles. Like, oh, you have to stop here, you have to jump there, do this, do that. You remember that? I don't know. Like, seriously. That's basically what this is. I'm a freaking race to remember everything, what's where it is. God. It's not like I'm fucking Sherlock Holmes and knows every freaking little turn impossible or something. I don't freaking know. And no, I never seen the second movie of Sherlock Holmes. The new series, not the old, like, you know, whatever. The ones without Ronnie Downey... Robert Downey Jr. There you go. No! Oh, I did it! Yes! I fucking did it! Fuck you, Amy! Fuck you! Why? Because you're fucking a rascal! You're not even a rose yet! Fuck you! I'm just gonna leave you! Too bad you have to actually rescue her! And she kisses you. Why can't we have, like, freaking awesome hedgehog-like sex or something? Fuck you! Okay. Metallic Madness, the last level in the game. So, until then... Fuck you, Amy. Fuck you, Metal Sonic. Fuck you, Eggman. Just fuck you. Okay. I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Sonic CD when I think it's the finale, so stay tuned for that. to be honest, I'm not recording it today. I'm not. No way. I'm tired. I recorded like 5 other parts or something. I don't know. Anyways, thank you for watching Let's Play Sonic CD. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Sonic CD. It's not a CD. It's no music. It's on the Sega CD. So, yay. Anyways, like the video, add it to friends, subscribe to your friends for it, and please leave a comment in the comments below, and follow me on Twitter on ShadowX and Exceeding Shadow. Until then, everyone's good, bless, happy gamers day, and see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Sonic CD. Possibly the finale. See you guys till then, okay? Bye. A lot of anger. Fuck you, Amy.